Flames forced a family of three out of their home near Bayou St. John. The family says they heard a loud boom from the garage. The home on North Salcedo Drive caught fire last night. You can see the damage in these pictures from the fire department posted on X. It took crews about an hour to get the fire under control. The homeowner says his insurance will come out tomorrow to assess the damage.